Is that the song of the turtle I hear?
Stay back. That's close enough. Just my luck.
You a fighter then, kiddo?
Over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
So, you think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss. Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay? Good call. Can never be too prepared. All set, boss?
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
kind of operation you run?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? All aboard! Oh boy.
Gonna be sick?
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. Deserve what's coming to him.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security plans are in the military?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi. Come on.
Hold the door.
What floor? The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
One way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand. Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to liven things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would yield very interesting results now, would it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection.
Okay.
jerks!
Sleep.
Run like a choker!
Data collection complete. Recalibrated for next test.
What? There's more?
Calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
Gotcha! I'm unstoppable!
Okay, then.
You got that one, did ya? Run like a chocobo?
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Mood lighting? Because it's bad.
Might be the power. That thing's off too.
Hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
Maybe, but they're not what we came for.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Access denied. No floor currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Wait, is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra.
Thank you.
there's nowhere else to go. you in my sights, Shinra! No way! Please, Shin.
Don't barrel yet!
Level 2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. Sleep in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?